Hey there, Mavs. We haven't seen you all guys since last year.
Anyways, welcome back to Mav TV.
Well, you know who we haven't seen this year?
Thinking about it, I haven't seen Isaac or Madison this entire year.
Not to mention Lane or Lavar.
What could they possibly be doing?
2018 was a great year. Remember the time we had a Monopoly video? I almost died.
Or do you remember the Mav TV ghost?
Or do you remember a Man Lamp interview? Kids?
Okay, everyone, I got an important question for you guys. Sicko Mode or Mo Bamba?
Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me.
Where are we?
We're in the Mav TV room.
And more importantly, it's 2019!
Welcome back, Mavs. Merry Chrysler.
I love that joke. No,
where have you guys been?
It's been 4 days.
What are you doing? Well, now they're here. Wait, they teleported here, then how are they going to drive home?
Well, maybe they left their cars parked.
Hey, I think Paul made an interesting video over the school parking system.
Let's watch.
A school is a place where different ways of life, thinking, and passions come together to meddle and interact with each other. Multiple types of cars driven by people of all different ages, sizes, and backgrounds gather in the same place in the morning to prepare for the day ahead. But something strange happened a couple weeks ago. A simple red line was drawn on our parking lot, one side being for juniors and the other for seniors. I asked the seniors whether or not that they thought the senior line was helpful, and for the juniors, I asked them if it affected their schedule at all.
I think so. Yeah, I like it.
The line has not actually affected my schedule a whole lot. It's mostly just been kind of an annoyance to me.
I think it's helpful for those who seniors who do get here in the morning and those who kind of can get late to class.
Well, I need to show up earlier. That's kind of annoying. It used to be where I showed up early and I was rewarded. I could park closer to the school.
After that question, I was always wondering, is this really fair?
For underclassmen, it's not really that fair considering how much of the parking lot is saved for seniors.
I do not think that it's fair because, you know, everybody does pay the same amount to be in that parking lot. I don't think that you should get privileged just because you're older.
No. Straight up, just no.
And lastly, I wanted to know if given the chance, people would remove the line.
I think so. I usually get to school early enough anyway.
Yeah, I'd definitely remove the line if I had the opportunity to.
No. I mean, it's really nice to have that.
I want to say no, because I'm going to be a senior in a semester.
I got to speak with our senior class presidents about why they pushed for the senior lot.
We think this was a good decision because although we can't keep everyone happy, it was a nice perk for the seniors, and if the underclassmen in the future want to continue this, they will have the opportunity to.
I got to briefly talk with Mr. Beaker about his thoughts on the senior parking lot. I wanted to know why he approved for the senior lot.
Well, I've always been a principal that is open to new ideas, and I probably lean towards approving more than disapproving student ideas.
I also wanted to know how he felt about the controversy behind such a simple decision.
Well, I think there's some points that are real. I think part of the controversy was based on misinformation. There is plenty of parking for both seniors and juniors back there.
And the question I wanted to ask the entire time, would he change his decision?
Well, that's a good question. I think what we are going to do, I probably wouldn't change it going back, but I might change it in January. I approve things all the time. I also go back and say this isn't working. And this might be one of those situations where it's just not working like we thought it would.
Well, Mavs, we hope you had some good holidays and are ready to take on the new year.
Anyways, guys, I'm Camden.
And I'm Payton.
Thank you guys for watching.